Hey everyone, and today I'm going to be playing this amazing tycoon. And now let's see here. I am going to run around for no reason, jumping. And I have this new fabulous outfit, along with a new fabulous animation. Why? Because I have 800 Robux now. Now, basically, if you guys want to get this game, it's 25 Robux. Hold on. It's 25 Robux. It's really good and it's definitely worth it. So yeah, let's continue. Next video going onto the channel. I'm pretty sure my sister's playing. Let me see where she is. I can hear her. Haley, what happened? Oh, never mind. Okay. Sorry if I broke your ears when I yelled that, but this is my sister, Haley. Yay, she's in my first Roblox video. Yeah. Woohoo. Yeah. So she is my sister. You're getting customers. She is my younger sister, and I did start a little bit more in front of her. Her name is hers is Frenchy Restaurant. Hopefully, there's an exclamation point there. But mine is Econ, Electricity. I'm pretty sure I purposely named it Electricity. Just because I didn't want to have to name it Electricity. Just because that's such a bare name. So I named it Electricity on purpose. I don't know why I'm jumping over this poor woman. But I'm doing it. I mean, I can walk right through her. So she's not originally a solid. Collect the money. So she's not solid? Dun dun dun! Okay. That is crossing the line. Not solid? Electricity is haunted! I repeat, it's haunted by ghosts. And there is like a tutorial on how to do everything. Once you do it, maybe you guys are wanting to know, I did everything, but I'm tired of just having to swipe up, down, left, and right to cook. Well, you click workers, and then you can hire workers. Oh, I'm going to have them start working. I have been playing for a little while. This is the most expensive counter. This is a milkshake bar. And the reason I closed it down was because I kind of wanted him to have a little rest so then he could come back fresh and new. Can I upgrade you? Can I just upgrade them all? There we go. Now they're all level 3. I'm pretty sure they're all level 3. Yeah, but who cares? We want our food. Even if he has a higher level, I'd rather have the chef have a higher level anyway, just because, you know, he's the chef. The main part. Oh, chicken wings. I'll take those. Chicken wings. If you guys can hear my sister in the background. Yes, that is my sister in the background. I have not edited her in. I did not edit her in, as you can see. Happy like April. Of course, that's probably not who I think it is. Yeah, it's not. I'm going to friend him anyway. the nice version. He's not the real Dante Dan, because I already know he would not, you know. Wow. He has definitely played the game before. This is amazing! How did you afford this? And if you guys want to buy stuff, you go to Eka, which is right this little shopping cart down in here in the hot bar. You go into here, and then boom. And there's a whole second floor, which I'm going up there to get something. And if I have enough, I think I'm going to get the iHeart food, which I've been thinking of getting. I can't get this because it's 50 diamonds. I only have 15. But I can get hot drinks. I'm pretty sure it's like little, really hot drinks. I'm like hot, just like steamy hot. Like the Bernie hot. It's official, I spent all my money. Oh, yay. Okay, I want this open sign. And I want this. Darn it. I don't want the free Wi-Fi. I guess you guys like gaming. I mean, free Wi-Fi. That's a really good thing, but not in this case, because I don't really want it, because I already have it. But it wouldn't hurt to have two, would it? I still have way too many. Oh, I didn't place this yet. I didn't even know if I got it. Right when I got to Eka, I was thinking if I did even get it or placed it or. Hello? Are you serious? And I think I placed it somewhere random. No, there it is. Place it there. Actually, no. Move this. I've -5 money. Sell it. Oh my gosh. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Give me my money. Give me the money. Oh wait, I have to click finish. Give me. Go to Eka. Go to Eka. So let's go over here. I'm just gonna go up here. Yeah. What's up here? Yeah, I need a way better urge. I don't even know why. Hey, just buy the Japanese urge. Just buy it. In the meantime, we're here, so just buy two cactuses. Just buy two cactuses. I mean, who cares? It's your tycoon. You build it however you want. I mean, I'll build it however I want. Build. Plus. Alright, I have to place this. No. One. Place like that. Two. It's two plus two. Okay. Yes, hot drinks, open sign. Oh, there's Haley. Haley, I see you! I wish you guys could hear that, but she was just giggling, I think. Japanese urch. Yeah, there she is. Hi, Haley! Am I still recording? Yes, I'm still recording. I have like 5 minutes to record. Oh my goodness, please don't tell me it's the same. Yes! Yes, it's amazing. Wow, what is that? Oh, wait. It's a cactus. Why not? Let's just place them here. Nope. Place that there. 2 cactuses. Okay. Who could ask for a better place? I mean, who could? Oh, finish. Finish. Get that away. Build. Sell it. Sell. Finish. Build. Right there. Right there. Right there. Yay! We have more comfortable chairs. And now, let's see what we have now. 3.2. Okay, sure. Our server speed's pretty high. The design is kind of high. Menu variety, entertainment. Hooray, you entertainment! That's it. I'm gonna go buy entertaining stuff. How are you supposed to entertain people? I don't think that's even possible. Flag of the UK. There we go. Okay, no. I think it's Italy. I think we have Italian. And I'm pretty sure. I should put myself in. I want that as well. The beach is kind of nice too. I like that. Yay, so we just bought some decorations. I'm pretty sure it's another thing that you can make go higher, so obviously I decided to buy some pictures, like you guys just saw. So, boom, and the flag of Italy will go right above our cooker. World map, right over there. You guys can comment if you guys want me to put something there, or you guys don't like it there, or something like that. I'll change it, and I'm just going to put that there just because I can't. Actually, no, it's because milkshakes can help on a hot day. So, why not put a beach there? Okay, I paid a bill for $9. I mean, in the game, I did, but... Let me guess, this thing that says coming soon, right next to the waiter, chef, and barista, this thing that says coming soon, is going to be the entertainer. Yeah, well, you need to hurry up. I mean, nothing bad to the developer, but I kind of want him to hurry up and develop that. What? What? Come here! I have 15! 15 diamonds! Okay, my sister has 107 cash and 11 diamonds. You guys might be wondering, who is on my shoulder? That is Buzz the Bee, if you guys ever watched the commercials for the Honey Nut Cheerios. I found him for free, and this new animation is the robot animation. Hold on. Oh shoot, I have to end the episode here. So you guys, if you guys liked the episode, please leave a big fat thumbs up. And I'm going to save it here. Goodbye, everyone, and have an amazing day. Bye, everyone.